Hi, I'm Linda Black. Welcome to the third chakra. The color is, you guessed it, yellow, and I have bright yellow on today. The third chakra is here in the solar plexus. Solar, sun's energy, yellow. That makes sense, yes? So wear yellow today. This chakra is I will. It's your will to move forward in the physical world and get done what needs to get done. Not forcing your will on other people, but actually coming into your own power. So this is your power source, energy source. We're going to start with a breath called Kapalabhati. You're going to take a block, separate your ankles, and then sit back on the block to make this comfortable. The Kapalabhati is done right in the solar plexus. It's a short sequence of contractions in the belly. So you should feel really warmed up in the belly when we get done. And your hands are going to stay on your thighs. I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, so I'm breathing out my nose and I'm contracting the belly. It's an exhale through the nose. Your inhale automatically happens. Let's just try it. We're going to take three sets of, we'll go 25 and then we'll do 50-50, okay? So inhale, exhale halfway, and begin. One more of those. Inhale, exhale halfway, and begin. 10, 20, 30, 40, inhale, hold, and release. Regular breath. Just notice how you feel. This is really a skull shining. It clears the head, but it really warms the solar plexus too. I think it puts us in our power. We're going to follow up with one yoga posture, and this is a side plank. I'm going to show you three variations today. You can take one, two, or all three. So we'll start on our hands and knees in a cat-cow position. You're going to keep the spine flat, arm bone in the shoulder socket, and then we're going to turn to our left. So keep your right knee and right hand on the floor. Extend your left leg out. And bring your left hand to the waist. So this is side plank, definitely a modified version. You're gonna bring the arm to the sky and point your fingertips so it's in one straight line from fingertip to fingertip. Watch the shoulder that it doesn't rotate in, but it comes back. And open the heart, pull your belly in. So you wanna have a really strong power power center here. This does take a lot of ab work. Okay, then we're gonna switch sides. So bring the left hand down and you'll see what it looks like from the back side. Right leg comes out, shoulder back, squeeze the blade bone to the back, and reach up. Looking up at the hand. Good. And then bring the right arm down. And we'll come to the first side again. The same way we came into the second side, this time we're going to bring your left leg forward and extend your right leg to the back of your mat. Make sure your shoulder is behind the wrist. Really strengthen the hand into the floor, foot into the floor, and lift the hips. So this is version two of side plank. You're gonna really pull in through the belly and reach up to the sky. It's a nice stretch for the hip as well. Second side. Bring the knees to the floor. Again, open up to the right. Your right leg comes out, shoulder stacks on shoulder. Bring your right leg forward and extend the left leg all the way to the back of your mat. Right arm comes up, lift the hips, inhale. Good, and then bring it back, knee to the floor. Okay, we're gonna take it a third time. This time we're gonna come stack, we're gonna come into plank. We'll start in plank, and then we'll stack. Shoulder on shoulder, hip on hip. You're coming to the outside edge of that back foot. So we're in full side plank now. This is the third version. Hold. If you want to go for something crazy, you could lift the leg too. That doesn't have to be. Come back into plank. So very calmly, with the belly lifted, place your left hand on the floor and then we'll open to the right side. Chakra, right here. Have a great day. Namaste.